Hey kids. So we decided to go on vacation for a bit.
But we don't have enough money to take you with us. So while we are gone, you will be staying at your uncle's.
We know he's a bit weird, but you'll manage.
Hey kids. You can go ahead and carry your stuff upstairs to your bedroom. When you're done, come back to me. You done. All right, then please help me clean the trash around the house. When you're done, meet me at the dinner table. Thanks for cleaning. If you're hungry, just go to the kitchen and grab some snacks. And if you're thirsty, just go to a sink and drink from there. The water is drinkable. Go brush your teeth and go to bed. Good night. I have the sacrifices ready as we agreed upon. I can't wait to finally meet my wife again.
Very good. Now we just need to wait until 6 a.m. in the morning. As long as nothing happens to the ritual, it will all work out.
I will make sure they won't interrupt the ritual.